If you're ever in this position, never play the first red onto the second red on the right hand side as we look, because you leave yourself no shot. Instead, play here on the cushion, play with a little bit of topspin, and you're guaranteed to have a pot on the second red.